Thank you for your interest in applying to jobs with Spokane Public Schools. This February, we're transitioning to a new job posting system called NeoGov. Our current system, Winocular, will no longer be accessible, and any applicant profiles will not be automatically updated to the new NeoGov system. With that in mind, here is a quick tutorial on how to save any information you have in Winocular to your computer in order to create a new applicant profile in NeoGov once it becomes available February 1st. We'll walk you through creating a new profile in NeoGov in a separate tutorial closer to that release date. The first step is to log into your current Winocular profile. Visit SpokaneSchools.org and click the Employment link in the green box on the main page. From here, click on the Existing Applicant Information link in the middle of the page. Next, click on the Apply Online link near the top of the page. Here, enter your user ID and your password. If you don't remember your info, click the link next to Forgot Your Login Information and follow the steps to retrieve your login. If you're completely stumped, contact hrjobs@spokaneschools.org and we can help guide you to your login. Once you've logged into the Winocular system, you'll see a dashboard with multiple categories that include any system announcements, any unsaved applications, current job applications, and a few other links. To find the information you need to save, click on the Manage Documents link on the bottom left. From this screen, simply click on any documents you want to keep. At the very least, we suggest saving your resume and letters of recommendation. To save, click on the document, which will open it in its own window. Then click Save As and save the document to your computer under a name and in a place you'll remember, such as My Resume, on your desktop. Please continue to do the same with any other documents you wish to save from Winocular. After saving your documents, you can log out of the system by simply clicking the Logout link at the top right of the screen. In February, you'll be able to use these documents to create a new applicant profile in NeoGov. We'll walk you through creating that new profile in a separate tutorial closer to the release date. If you have any questions between now and February, please contact hrjobs@spokaneschools.org. Thanks, and have a great day.